The biggest question of the day, will this video make sense to the viewer?
No, I'm just gonna parallel.
Yeah, just some.
Let's clear the arc, please.
Always a pleasure. Having tons of fun out here. Beautiful day. Let's go.
I didn't go to sleep last night. And that's a bad idea if you gotta shoot a video tomorrow.
So your head should go under for a little bit, come out, but then in editing we'll cut to you under. Got
Let's
it?
Go. So,
all right, guys, quiet on set, please, so we can all focus.
I got you, baby. And roll camera. Quiet, please. And action.
Okay. And action camera. Action. Go.
Motherfucker. 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 Motherfucker.
Got it.
Cut it! Cut. Let's focus. Stay in it. Stay in it.
Yeah, I'm good. It's just like, we're going to not have this shirt in the next shot. So we're going to need another white shirt.
Kilo, we're ready to go. Just
we can even clear them.
Let's go to one, two.
Sick, man.
Oh, whoa.
Look, bro, come on.
It's fucking 10 all years, years. Of my time, dude. Serial killer stuff. Dude, this video is out of here. Wow. Wow.
Green hair!
Oh, there it is.
Oh my god.
I just do want to say, like, I think I'm going to, like, do some kind of prayer before I leave, because I did kind of do what I shouldn't have done in that room. So I am just going to be like, bro, my bad, it's for art, and no disrespect, we're like kind of making this house like historical.
Yeah.
Making a historical video. But I do have a lot of respect for the paranormal.
You don't have to convince me, you need to convince the it.
I got you.
So stand about 6 inches back behind this.
Okay.
Okay, and I'm just literally going to go like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe even back a little like more. That, yeah. And I'm not gonna go any further than this. That's it.
Okay. And roll camera. And
you had to rethink that.
Angry.
There we go.
And angry. Action.
Oh.
This is a haunted house.
Oh shit!
Yo, my brother, you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
You took your ass out, huh?
Oh, he hit me right in the nuts.
Can you clear out from underneath this floor?
Clear out, please.
Hey, team, so let me say this once and once only. If you're not from the Grip or Levy department, you cannot walk under the medicine arm. It's called the medicine arm because it will wreak havoc on you.
I was watching playback and everything was so precise and so cinematic. It's a fucking movie, bro.
This one really is like... Way more forward.
I did.
Yeah.
I have no past when I see you.
Okay, so I was a little premature there. Holy shit! Dude, stepping a bee hut?
Yeah, there are bees everywhere, bro.
Movie.